Good evening. I'm Lisa Taylor along with Shannon McCombs here at the Grand Ole Opry live on CMT. It's been a week of terror, tragedy, and heartache.
Yes, but the attacks on our country Tuesday that were intended to tear us apart have actually shown the world our true American spirit.
Our hearts and our prayers go out to those families and loved ones who have lost ones and are still missing.
And just as families are gathering for strength and support all across the United States, our Grand Ole Opry family is gathering right here on this very stage tonight, just as they have in the past 75 years.
You know, music is a powerful healer, and tonight, Wynonna will be making her Grand Ole Opry debut.
Which would be one extraordinary event, of course.
Absolutely.
But we've got a lot of other extraordinary events here tonight. Plus, Gillian Welch will be on this stage, the Osborne Brothers, Opry members themselves, and Jim Lauderdale and Nicolette Hart, who are stars of the big show in
Tammy
town.
Wynette.
Yeah, the Tammy Wynette story.
We'll hear more about that a little bit later on. It's going to be a great show and a healing show, hopefully, for all of us watching tonight.
Welcome back to Grand Ole Opry Live on CMT. I'm Shannon McCombs, backstage with a lady who sold more than 30 million records during her career, has won 4 Grammy Awards, and for some odd reason we can't figure out, has never played the Grand Ole Opry. Never. Why is that? Wynonna?
I don't know why. You know, Judd women usually have an answer for everything, and I don't know why, but I think what's interesting about the timing of this, how bittersweet it is to be singing tonight, though, after Tuesday's occurrence. I will be standing in the Mother Church singing How Great Thou Art. So I think God's timing is good.
Very good. I mean, you've been doing records, recording records since 1984. It's taken a long time to get you here. You will come back, right?
But I think as I was driving to work today, all but 2 mailboxes had red, white, and blue ribbons on them. And I was pretty overcome. All the church signs say God bless America. How patriotic is it, you know, coming into the halls of this place since we've been coming since 1984 and knowing that I'm going to step out on that stage by myself and just lift my head and my voice to the heavens and do my part, you know, in giving a little bit of light where there is so much darkness. So I'm ready.
Well, good.
As you can see.
We are ready to see you. You know,
so,
well, let me ask you this. Are you nervous at all?
I'm very nervous. I think this is the most calm I've been trying to breathe. I have a social phobia. People don't know that. They think I'm this strong, she's got it all together.
It's hard for me to believe.
It's a performance thing. It's about live. And you guys are live. And there's nothing worse than knowing you could go out there and just fall on your butt.
Well, not you guys. You and me.
Ooh.
We're all live, you know?
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
Well, it's really all about me, though. Once I get out on that stage, I just forget everything and I realize this is the moment. And how many people are watching this show?
Lots and lots of people.
You know, I've been performing on the road. More people watch this show
Millions.
Tonight than
yeah.
I can do shows in a whole year.
Right.
So, oh, no pressure. So,
no
yes,
pressure.
I'm very nervous.
Well, we are glad to have you here for the first
Play
time, Wynonna, on the stage of the Grand Ole Opry. You'll do wonderful, I know.
Thank you.
Thank you, Wy. Thank you so much. We'll see Wynonna's Grand Ole Opry debut just a little later in the show. Right now, let's go to the stage with John Anderson.
Hi, Mom.
With Bill Anderson.
I was very surprised this week to find out that this is the first time that this lady has ever appeared on the Grand Ole Opry. She's been on this stage many times. She's performed here. She's accepted awards here. But it's the first time she's ever been a part of the actual Saturday night Grand Ole Opry. Ladies and gentlemen, would you welcome Wynonna?
Rock and got my band.
How about that, huh? I love you too. And that's why I'm here. Isn't it good to be out doing something positive tonight? After the darkness, the light will always shine.
Them sings my